Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we...
Muchas gracias, afición. Este para vosotros. Sí!
...really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's Arsenal taking on Real Madrid.
Well, it doesn't matter how good your players are or what formation they're playing in, you have to earn the right to play. And I'm sure that will have been reiterated by both managers in the dressing room. It promises to be a really good game here.
Alexei Miranchuk. Chance to finish! Never really close to the goal, and it will be a goal kick. Garincha. And intercepted it. Messi. Here's Ronaldo. Gerrard. Di Natale. Cristiano Ronaldo, and he's made headway! Jude Bellingham. Di Natale. An encouraging Arsenal move. Can he do it? And the ball is loose! Possess your opponent. Ball played nicely. Tim Cahill. Son. Ronaldo. And ball back with Arsenal now. Lionel Messi. Alexei Miranchuk. Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. Ronaldo. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. That is that for the first half here.
Would the press secretary please note Mr. Moon is in the building.
Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Jude Bellingham. Antonio Di Natale. And just blotting out the danger. Well, the keeper had to intervene under a bit of pressure there. Can they forge ahead? Well, goodness me, into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp. And fine work from Arsenal to win it back. Garincha, Jude Bellingham. Here's Garincha. And he'll take efforts like that all day long.
Good this shot. Is a message for all away supporters. Can you
Salt.
Please remain seated?
A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Heung-min Son. Ronaldo. Just the challenge that was required.
Well, time is running out to get this winner, but the fans certainly believe it's coming. Just listen to the noise. What a fantastic finish we could have here.
Well, here it is again.
And what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. Well, the dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Di Natale. And so into the final 5 minutes. Cleared away comprehensively. Real Madrid attacking, and they have to give it a go with time not on their side. And the keeper reacting just as we would have expected. And the referee decides enough is enough. It's the end of the game. Arsenal victorious. That's the main headline from this one.
Yes, Derek, well, it could have gone either way, couldn't it? It was so competitive for much of the game, but they kept pushing, kept believing, and probably deserved the winner in the end.